Alright, repaired that one, but might not be enough for the master as well. But I always have this one. Yeah. I could get another pin. This other pin here. Probably use. I just repaired that one. See why I can't repair this one. Alright. So what I did is put it down here. So I basically that pin here, grab that other extra link. So what I did was grab this. Let's see if I can get better lighting here. Oh. Okay. So now I want to put this pin, so just make that in there. I'm going to put this pin inside of here and drive it through these two. So let's grab the pin. Start it. So let's go ahead and raise it all away. Line up everything. That's where it is. So you got a shaft right there. It's not straight though, so. Nope. Can hammer it. See if I can hammer it just in there. Hammer it a little. Yeah. takes a lot of patience to do this kind of stuff. Okay, hope that's in place good, because now I'm ready to drive it. Put it in there, so hopefully like it might go. It's not driven into that one yet. So, let's put it in backwards. And then I'll just use the bottom one here. Pins in there. Just gonna hammer it through now, probably. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put this, use a hammer.